In today's electronic markets, where over 70% of all transactions are executed by automated algorithmic trading bots, it's helpful to know what these bots are up to in real time. Welcome to your daily S&P 500 Follow the Bots market recap sponsored by sceeto. I'm Carl Weiss, the Chief Algorithmic Architect here at sceeto, and it's my hope that we can help you trade with the bots and not against them.
Today is January 4th, 2013, and you're looking at a 5-tick range bar in the forward Emini S&P 500 futures contract. Today we had consistent success using just our standard sceeto setups. Now our analysis was helped along by wind, which was consistent in one color, and you'll see that that color was green. Green wind infers that the trading bots running transactions across each component of the S&P 500 are actually aligned to the buy side. And since we know from wind that there is a substantive amount of trading bot activity aligned to the buy side, we can leverage this information by maintaining a long-only trading posture. By maintaining a long-only trading posture, we know that we're actually trading with the bots and not against them. Now this approach is simply a modern day adaptation of the one that was used 100 years ago by successful tape readers who elected to not fight the tape. To decide where to enter long, we look to what I call our standard bread and butter sceeto setups to pinpoint the exact entries. Now these setups are predicated on either specific order flow information or from the footprints of the trading bots in the S&P 500 futures market, or the trading bots that execute transactions in the S&P 500 component stocks, such as General Motors, Pfizer, Google, Apple, etc. The first bread and butter setup is what we call spikes in MacDaddy, which you can see by these green circles around the red bars in MacDaddy. If you're not familiar with MacDaddy, MacDaddy publishes the rate of change of order flow of transactions on the Globex servers at the Chicago Mercantile Exchange. Another great entry today was created by a very clean trading bot rotation, where we saw the trading bots go from selling exhaustion, as surfaced by our equity high-frequency trading bot reversal algorithm, to a neutral tipping point, as surfaced by our sell programs waning, to new fuel in the direction of wind, which was surfaced by our algorithm high-frequency trading buy surge. I hope you found this helpful. Thanks for stopping by.
Hi, I'm Carl Weiss, the Chief Algorithmic Architect here at sceeto. Sceeto's advanced algorithmic order flow monitoring data can be surfaced in real time in NinjaTrader, Sierra Chart, MultiCharts, and TradeStation. Register for a free trial at www.sceeto.com. Thanks for stopping by.